My name is Sidney James. I'm an assistant professor in the specialty medicine department here at California Health Sciences University. Butterfly IQ is a unique handheld ultrasound device that's just a tremendous adjunct, especially to be able to use here at the medical student level. I've used Butterfly IQ in my private practice in the hospital as an emergency room physician. And I've used it in a wide variety of methods. One of the methods I commonly use it is whenever I'm working at front at the triage desk. It helps me right away make clinical decisions as far as the stability of the patient, or it can also direct me in terms of how I want to work up the patient. I think when you're talking about, you know, overcoming barriers between a physician and patient and things like that, when you can sit at the bedside with a patient and have a conversation with them about these kinds of things, it's just a tremendous opportunity to increase patient safety, to increase their efficiency, to increase patient satisfaction, because the patients love it when you put the device on and scan them and you're at the bedside talking to them, showing them this is your heart, this is your liver, this is your kidney. They really appreciate that, and they really feel like they're getting attention, and that interaction between the patient and physician, it just, you know, really, really brings that home. It's really cool to be able to, for instance, have a young pregnant mother come in that's got some cramping and vaginal bleeding, and she's worried to death that, you know, she's having a miscarriage, and, you know, she's on the verge of tears and things like that. And just to see that relief, for them to be able to visually see right there within a matter of a few minutes that their baby's okay, it takes hours of anxiety and things like that out of that, you know, patient's experience. And it just really is so nice to be able to do those kinds of things. You take, you know, what traditionally has been big machines and things like that moving around from room to room, and you take that technology and you put it in a handheld device that I can connect to my iPhone or an iPad and be at the bedside. What a tremendous opportunity to be able to get answers, like, both, you know, quickly and efficiently, but also very conveniently, right? So it's great.